There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere, be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun. Now we're cooking.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Catch!
It's all clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
You gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word impressed. See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
Matter. Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know, I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Yeah, very funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars.
I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Crap!
We're up there on the left! Up there on the right!
Left and right, they're everywhere!
sneaking up!
I think that's all of them.
Oh no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't quit. Not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
No, Nate.
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful. The smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Make me miss my train! brain's gone.
Just about had it with these guys.
Well, I suppose it couldn't get any worse. Shit. Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Train's gone, Chloe's on it, Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up.
Enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on.